beast's hide is too thick to be pierced on the outside. I must cut through it from the inside.
Huh? No, no, Trent! Wait a minute! Trent!
What is he doing?
He said the skin is too thick to be pierced from the outside, so
but that doesn't make any sense!
I tried telling
skin
him
is
that!
The same level of thickness from the inside as from the outside!
I realize that!
There is a cut on its neck! Rocket! Get it to look up!
Weird, we've got a sovereign fleet approaching from the rear.
Why would they do that?
Probably because Rocket stole some of their batteries.
Dude!
Right. He didn't steal some of those. I don't know why they're after us. What a mystery this is.
What were you thinking?
Dude, they were really easy to steal.
That's your defense?
Come on! You saw how that high priestess talked down to us. Now I'm teaching her a lesson.
Well, I didn't realize your motivation was altruism.
It's really a shame the Sovereign have mistaken your intentions and are trying to kill us.
Exactly!
I was being sarcastic!
Oh no, you're supposed to use a sarcastic voice! Now I look foolish!
Can we put the bickering on hold until after we survive this massive space battle?
More incoming!
Good! I want to kill some guys!
Rocket? Rocket, are you there? If you ever tell anyone about this, I will kill you.
All right. First you flick this switch, then this switch. That activates it. Then you push this button, which will give you 5 minutes to get out of there. Now, whatever you do, don't push this button, because that will set off the bomb immediately, and we'll all be dead. Now, repeat back what I just said.
I'm Groot.
Uh-huh.
I'm Groot.
That's right.
I'm Groot.
No! No, that's the button that will kill everyone! Try again.
I'm Groot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Groot.
Uh-huh.
I'm Groot.
No! That's exactly what you just said! How is that even possible? Which button is the button you're supposed to push? Point to it. No!
Hey, you're making him nervous!
Shut up and give me some tape! Does anybody have any tape out there? I want to put some tape over the death button.
Hope you're ready. It'll be here any minute. Is that a rifle?
You don't know what a rifle looks like?
It's just swords were your thing and guns were mine. But I guess we're both doing guns now. I just didn't know that.
Well, that's intense.
I see it within you. Fear. Jealousy. Betrayal. It is our duty to cleanse the universe of this weakness.
You know, they told me you people were conceited douchebags, but that isn't true at all.
Dude.
I'm using my wrong eye.
Groot, put your seatbelt on!
So we're saving the galaxy again?
Yep.
Awesome! We're really gonna be able to jack up our prices if we're two-time galaxy savers.
Yes!
sometimes the thing you're searching for your whole life, it's right there by your side all along.
You're right.
All you do is yell at each other. You're not friends.
No, we're family. Except maybe her.
After all these years, I've found you.
And who the hell are you?
I'm your dad, Peter.
Dude.
What?
Dude.
What?
Groot, put your seatbelt on!
Die, spaceship! Yes! That was awesome!
So here we are, a thief, one thug, an assassin, a maniac, and an angry little tree.
Hold on.
So we're saving the galaxy again?
Well, who else is gonna do it?
The Guardians cannot protect the galaxy from us.
Whoa! There must be some kind of peaceful resolution to this. Or even a violent one, where I'm standing over there.
Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Get tickets now. The Real D and IMAX 3D.
The fate of the universe lies on your shoulders.
Now, whatever you do, don't push this button. Because that will set off the bomb immediately, and we'll all be dead. Now, repeat back what I just said.
I am Groot.
No! No, that's the button that will kill everyone! Try again.
I am Groot.
Mm-hmm.
I am Groot.
Uh-huh.
I am Groot.
No!
Showtime, a-holes! No!
Some tape over the death button.
Nobody has any tape.
Not a single person has tape.
You have an atomic bomb in your bag. If anybody's gonna have tape, it's you.
I have to do everything.
You are wasting a lot of time.
That's a really bad sign.
If I touch someone, I can feel their feelings.
You feel love.
Yeah, I guess, yeah, I feel a general, unselfish love for just about everybody.
No, sexual love.
No, no, I don't.
For her.
No.
She just told everyone your deepest, darkest secret.
Dude, come on, I think you're overreacting a little bit.
You must be so embarrassed. Do me.
Just who do you think you are?
Well,
Drax! Rocket!
Yeah!
Groot! Gamora!
And me.
Star Munch.
I'm not gonna answer to Star Munch.
On May 5th.
Put your seatbelt on!
You only get one chance to save the galaxy twice.
Oh, wow.
I know. That almost hit me.
Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, rated PG-13.
Just who in the hell do you think you are?
Well,
ah!
He says, welcome to the frickin' Guardians of the Galaxy. Only he didn't use frickin'.
Look out!
Oh, wow.
I tried, guys.
So we're saving the galaxy again?
Who else is gonna do it?
Awesome!
It almost hit me.
There's 1,000 of them.
And 5 of us.
These odds are terrible.
Mm-hmm.
We need new odds.
What?
On May 5th, you only get one chance to save the galaxy twice.
Here you stand, a hero. Yeah! A Guardian of the Galaxy.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
No.
Why would we be the Guardians of the Galaxy?
So stupid. Come a little bit
closer. So, here we are. A thief, one thug, an angry little tree, an evil stepsister, a pirate, an assassin, and most importantly, me.
You are insufferable.
The Guardians must be destroyed.
Son of a...
Get.
That's a really bad sign.
Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, rated PG-13. Tickets still available.
The Sovereign. The Ravagers. They all want us dead.
That's a really bad sign.
The Guardians must be destroyed.
Hit me with your best shot.
I know. That almost hit me.
Get tickets now.
Of beings in the universe. Those who dance and those who do not.
I get it, yes. I am a dancer, Gamora is not.
You just need to find a woman who is pathetic. Like you.
Thanks, buddy.
Do you need a hug?
No. No, I do not.
Oh, I thought I said no. You're welcome.
What kind of feeling?